Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we do not crochet, but we will learn how to make our first scarf. We already learned how to make knit stitch and purl stitch and how we need cast on stitches. And now we can make first bigger thing like scarf example. Here will be a little bit different how we learned before, because here I made nice straight edge. I will show slowly. Yeah, I have DK yarn and needle size is 4 millimeters, but you can use any yarn, aran yarn or any yarn. Yeah, I have 42 stitches and 7.5 inches wide. But I will show in a small. How wide you want. Here I have 42 stitches. You can make more wide. How you like. For example, I will cast on 18, leave longer tile, more stitches, then more longer. This we already learned. This part where we have tile here in the front, and then I cast on 20. You can do how many you like. 40, 30. Stitches, you have your number stitches. Then here I make a knot. This is where this long tile mark like this. We working now with this where is ball. Very first stitch. Here make like this, another side. This very first stitch slip. And yarn on the other side, in the back. Like this. This first stitch slip, transfer to another needle, yarn in the back, and we make knit stitch. Next, knit stitch. Next, knit stitch. And each stitch we repeat the same. Front loop. From this front loop we making new stitch. We working only with knit stitch now. What we learned before. When all this your row done, last two stitches will be different. Last two stitches. Here, yarn the front like this. Then like this, cross over and transfer this stitch to another needle. We like slip, do not knit anything. And then last, we purl stitch. Always last will be purl stitch to make a nice edge. Then turn your work. And now we will repeat the same. We have our first, like here, nice chain. Yarn in the back. Slip very first stitch. Next needle, transfer to this right side. This stitch, what we also slipped before, is longer than other stitches, you can see. And we knit. And next we also knit. And then form, make like all the same size. Like pull up this strand of yarn, this first three. And then continue with knit stitch to end of row, and again last two stitches we do what we just done. One row repeat. Last two stitches, a yarn in the front, this stitch we do not knit, we slip to other needle, don't do anything, just transfer to other needle, and last stitch, purl stitch, front loop and a front yarn, and so, then turn your work, and repeat again, very first, slip, do not knit. Next, this one is longer. We knit. Next, we knit. Then make all loops the same size. And then each stitch, knit. Front loop. Last two stitches. Again, yarn in the front. Slip this cross. Like this yarn, slip this stitch, transfer to another needle in the right, and last stitch in the left, purl stitch. Then pull down, turn your work, and repeat again. Slip very fast. Next knit, next knit, then make all the same, and Again, each stitch, just knit front loop. Very quick and easy you can make. Last two stitches. Again, yarn in the front, cross over, slip this stitch, and last stitch, purl stitch. Turn your work and repeat, repeat again and again. Here you can see will be this edge that we making. Nice. Yeah, also example can make longer, can make head if you here save all together. This can turn up. Lots of things can make. Thank you for watching and see you soon.